Casual fans or even the super boxing fans wouldn't know about the Charlo brothers.
I mean, we're in a world outside of boxing as well. You know, we are really good friends with OHB. We, you know, president of OHB Sports. And we look for greater athletes, like, you know, big guys that are a part of this sport and a generation of, you know, just a team and it's a movement. So we're really close to him. And I mean, we're into music, we're into acting, and we're into all kind of different things. We got our TV show getting ready to come out.
Okay.
And so, you know, the world of boxing, we need to see these things about young fighters.
You know, they always say, you know, athletes want to be musicians. Musicians wish they were athletes.
It's kind of true. It's kind of true. Most definitely.
Like, when you were younger, what was the other dream you had? What would you be doing if you weren't boxing?
I'd probably be playing football.
Okay.
I'd probably be something
else. So, you still would have been an athlete no matter what?
Yeah. But there's something like that. I'd probably be a lot bigger than what I am.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's the biggest you would be willing to go up to for a title fight?
Right now, 160. I mean, I wouldn't go any higher than that right now, at this moment.
Would you do like a Floyd, where he was holding two bouts at two times?
Could,
you know,
it's a possibility, but I wasn't trying to be too crazy with it, but yeah.
You know, people always, you know, scoff at things like that, you know, saying, you know, guys shouldn't, like, once you move up, you should never come back down. You know, is that something for a highly conditioned athlete, is that easy or hard?
It is what it is. I don't know. It's easy and hard depending on how you take care of your body and how you eat. Yeah, it has a lot to do with your nutrition.
154 is one of the more, you know, stacked divisions, but it doesn't get a lot of light on it. Erickson Lubin, you know, he's been vocal. You know, he wants that bout.
Everybody gonna be vocal once they know. They know talking is an objective, so it's one of the best things to do. You gotta talk to get. So sometimes people talking helps. Sometimes people don't talking, it doesn't. So who knows?
Vladimir Klitschko, he's always spoken about, you know, when he has Vitaly in his corner, you know, just wearing the track jacket, just being a part of the team, that you have to fight both brothers. You know, like, do you have, like, that twin power, that Wonder Twin thing going, where, like, you feel your brother's energy, or it's just one man in the ring?
Twin thing going, but it's not nothing that's crucial. You know, I do my thing, my brother does his thing, we have a good vibe, and we feel it.
What's the biggest difference between you guys? From anything, eating, whatever, like, that's heat.
Our attitudes are completely,
different.
Yeah, personality is not the same.
Okay, so you guys, you like bump heads ever?
Here and there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Now I know, like,
I didn't want
to wrap up. All right, y'all, no doubt, man. Yo, we're waiting for it. Saturday, I'll be seeing you all week, man. Much luck, and tell your fans where to follow you at.
Tun Charlo, y'all can follow me Tun Charlo on Twitter, Instagram, Jamel, I'm at Charlo.